So I saw Rocket Man, the movie about Elton John. Long story short, if you are a fan of Elton John, go see it. Now let's get into my thoughts. This movie is like a crossover between a musical and a biopic, but it's closer to the former. If you're expecting to see an accurate representation of Elton John's life, you will leave the theater disappointed. But if you're going in for a fun ride set to the backdrop of some Elton John jams, then you're in luck. This wasn't the best movie I've ever seen, and to be honest, the very beginning wasn't that good to me. Not a lot happens, and then all of a sudden, a song is forced in there. The only thing interesting is the father character, who is such an unrealistic representation of a disinterested dad. You end up loving him and trying to guess how much of an asshole he'll be in the next scene. The relationship between him and Bernie, though, is a stronger love story than anything I've ever seen on screen. I think this movie's strong suit is that it's an interesting take on the biopic genre overseen by the man himself, and to be honest, it's sort of refreshing. So many biopics come out, and even the ones that attempt to stay true to the story end up embellishing a little. This one just straight up says, fuck it, I'm going full fantasy and not even hiding it. This movie is as flamboyant and bombastic as Elton himself, and that's where the movie really exceeds. This isn't a biopic about his life. It's a biopic about his personality, a film that shows his struggle not with who he wants to be, but his struggle eliminating who he was. I'll stress this one more time. This movie does not take place in reality. We've all seen the story of a protagonist afraid to tell everyone who they truly are, but this one says, fuck, I'm all the way out. I'm afraid to tell people who I was. Couple that with great musical pieces, amazing choreography, a few misses, and some boring story elements, and this turns out to be a pretty good flick. To reiterate, if you're a fan of Elton John, you will not be disappointed, I promise you. This is a film about discovering who you want to be by letting go of who you were born to be. And with that, I sadly have to get into some negatives. I think the film crew took a few too many liberties with the story. For one, in order to advance some plot points, the directors decided to make Elton John gay for some reason, which came out of nowhere. Typical liberal Hollywood rewriting characters to make them gay. But we caught them this time because Elton is a real guy. My second biggest complaint is that the director took a bold move and added an element which completely took me out of the story with these irrelevant characters they added that were not in the movie, but actually sitting two rows in front of me in the form of some bitch on her fucking phone, and another bitch about eight seats to the right of me whose phone kept flashing, and these two dickheads who showed up halfway through the movie were talking a lot and were on their phones right behind me. Interesting move adding these characters in there, Dexter Fletcher and Lee Hall. How about next time, don't put assholes like that in the film. Also, I walked into the wrong theater and saw the credits first, so why don't you guys fix that?